Good news for KKR. Fit again Chris Lynn was seen batting in full flow along with Narayan as two-time former champions KKR geared up for the Indian Premier League with a practice match at the Eden Gardens on Monday. Having recovered sufficiently from a dislocated shoulder suffered during the recent T20I Tri series against Australia, Lynn headed to training less than 24 hours after he joined along with veteran speedster Mitchell Johnson, who opted to rest. Lynn's history of shoulder problems has led to the Queenslander practicing at the nets back home with a specially designed shoulder stabilizer that rugby league star Jonathan Thurston has given him. The docs and the physios are happy, so that's all I can do. Fingers crossed I can keep going in the right direction. I'm doing everything I can to get back out there, Lynn had told Cricket Australia. So it's a very big news coming up for KKR now that their star player Chris Lynn will be available for them in IPL 2018. Thanks for watching our video. Please subscribe our channel for more cricket updates and do like and share. Thank you.